out here at Waldoch's. Today I've got a brand new Galaxy ProMaster by me here. This thing is a beautiful machine, so let's check it out. So this is a new Galaxy ProMaster built by us here at Waldoch's. This is an awesome conversion. You can see we painted the front bumper there. Looks real cool. It's all painted to match. This is a newer body style for RAM ProMaster. And then painted match running boards, and we do put a protectant on there for transport, so just kind of never mind that. Painted a match side molding, fender flares, and our Waldoch spoke wheels there. Real beautiful. Don't mind if I walk a little weird, I'm walking on ice, so it's gonna be a little strange here, folks. Going in the back, we've got plenty of storage and room for everybody. I'm gonna show you just a little bit of that, and then we'll go on the inside here as well so you can see it. But it is gorgeous in here. Got like a Tuscany leather, super soft stuff, super comfortable, very durable, easy to clean up, real nice. This does fold out, so you've got like a shelf here, so if you wanted to, you know, layer your luggage, and you could have, you know, maybe more you know, protective stuff like a laptop or something. You maybe want to keep your laptop bag down below, and then you've got this hidden so that way nobody can see it if they, you know, peeking in windows or anything like that. And then of course that tips right back up if you don't want that in the way. This is a power reclining chair back here, so you can actually lay on it. It's basically a bed. You take the headrest off and then you push these buttons here, and it will recline into a full-size bed, which I'll try and show you in the video here, but not from the back as much. I'm gonna do it when I'm on the inside. Got speakers throughout, killer sound system in all of our vans, hard to beat, and we will check that out next. Before I do that, in the rear here as well, we've also got lighting with a coat hanger, which is real nice for, you know, if you're going on a formal event, gotta have those dress shirts. That's how you go, as well as shades in the rear here as well. Nice little features. Let's go on the inside. Heading in on the inside here. Nice sliding door here. Again, sliding around on ice. It's wild out here yet. I think it'd be summer by now, but no, still winter here. Anyways, we'll go in and close the door. I'm gonna step back so you can see the inside a little better. Plenty of seating for everybody. Now this is a high roof, but it's not extended. So if you want to get the extended chassis, you have a lot more room for people in here. But this is plenty of room for your guests, your riders as well. I'm gonna just take quick seats so you can kind of see what it looks like when you're sitting down in the rear. And I'm 5'10", so you can kind of see what, you know, at eye level, this is what it looks like. There's a TV up there. I'm gonna drop that down here in a second. So you've got plenty of entertainment for the people in the back. You can, you know, hook up like an Xbox or a PlayStation to this and, you know, play some games. MB Court head unit. So you've got, you know, all your audio controls, different zones, stuff like that. Input, for, you know, different media, HDMI, auxiliary input. And then on top of that, you've also got 120 volts and then your 12 volt, of course, if you need that as well. Every single seat in our Galaxy vans has some real nice features. So for one, you got this cubby, which I love because you can put a book in there, maybe some snacks. If you're an Apple guy like I am, you know, MacBook Air or like a iPad fits in there beautifully. I've never tried a MacBook Pro, probably a 14 or a 13. I don't know if a 16 would. Probably, I've never tried. But you know, plenty of room. And the nice part is most of the seats, depending on the chassis and the setup, most of the seats, when the armrest is down, it kind of covers up. So if you want a kind of a neat little place to, you know, keep things, you know, covered, that'd be a good place to put it. Over here, every single seat has a cup holder, which is lighted, which is real nice. Of course, on top of that, you've also got USB for charging. So just your standard USB ports there. And you can plug in, you know, USB to USB-C or to Lightning if you're using that. You've got your light here, which the power's not on right now, so that's why it doesn't work, but it lights up blue. And when it turns on, you'd have a little night light here, which is real nice if you want to do some reading on the road when it's dark out or work on your laptop. And it's not overpowering. It's very light, dim light, and gives you just enough to see what you're doing. This is the button for the TV up and down. And I'm going to see. Yep, it should work. Now, it comes on a little faster when the vehicle's on. We're running off the battery right now, and the van's been sitting for a minute, so it comes down a little on the slower side. But that's to be expected, and I mean, you don't need to rock it down or rock it up, of course. Well, I get this down here. And you can see how large this TV is. It's a beautiful screen. And you can set it to whatever angle you want it at. So, you know, if you want it a little more tipped out like that, or if you want it perfectly flat, you can easily do that. That screen is huge and takes up almost the whole, you know, width of the chassis here. So you definitely see, you know, game day or movies or video games, whatever you do on the road. It's a beautiful screen. Up above the seating area, you've got plenty of storage, and can't ever have enough storage, I think, you know, in any vehicle. And this vehicle does not disappoint when it comes to storage. These storage units go from here to all the way over there, which is, you know, massively long. Like, you'd easily get fishing poles and stuff in there. Over here, this one goes from right around here, actually, a little after the speaker, and then all the way into that corner. So tons and tons of space. And you can see, you'll see if we can kind of put you in there. I don't know how well you're going to see in the dark, but, you know, that's a lot of space, you know? So plenty of room up there. Easy and nice to flip down and stuff. All these and this van here, they all have shades. Now, these are not power shades, they're just manual. That we do have an option for power shades, which is really nice, but, you know, maybe you don't want power shades, maybe you just want manual ones, a little bit easier to work with. So this one has manual shades, real nice. Like I say, every single unit's got colored or lighted, I should say, cup holders with a light there for your night light, as well as USB, I believe that's type A, or USB-A ports. Like I say, plenty and plenty of space, storage. This thing is super comfortable. I think we'll try and put this down. I think it'll work with just battery power. Let's try. All right, so now that we've got all the headrests off, really easy there. You want to scooch the seat a little forward, and then you use this button here going down. And then you can see this is a full-size bed, plenty of room. I might as well lay down myself and just check it out, but yeah, tons of room. And this thing basically goes from, you know, to the doors all the way to the seats here. So let's check this out. Still get access to the cubbies and all sorts of space here yet. And I mean, you can easily see the TV, so you can relax back here. Maybe put some pillows against the door here and, you know, lay back and relax. Not a bad deal. And then if you want to bring it back up, it's just as simple as hitting the button back here and it reclines. Comes right back up. We'll probably tip it back a little, and then we just got to pull this up here. I can't do it one-handed, so I'm gonna put the video down for a second. And now that that's back on, I'm gonna put the headrest in, and this is all good to go. So there's the seat all back up in place. It's a heck of a comfortable seat just sitting like that. It's perfect. I love it. I love the leather seating we got here at Waldoch. Stuff's, like I say, very durable, very comfortable, looks extremely luxurious. You can't beat the stitching on it. Just awesome seating in here. I'll just take a seat here real quick. See what it looks like from the middle seat. Now when we're ready, we can easily bring the TV back up. So we'll just push the up button. And again, this is on battery power, so it's a little on the slower side. And the van's been sitting, it's also cold out. But it's not bad. That's real good. There's also accent lighting throughout this van. I'm gonna show you that next, which is real nice, as well as mood lighting. So very nice to have. And you've got controls to that right up there up front, which I will show you here in a second. Again, audio throughout the van, additional storage up there. Just a beautiful van. Tons of room. There's a TV all the way up. Let's go up front here. Because this is keyless, you just got to push a button and van turns on. Now these won't turn on. The audio system, the video in the rear will not work unless the vehicle's running or on. We've got it on, so I've turned on the audio and video, and I'm going to turn on the mood lights real quick. So real nice to have that. Looks cool. And then also you've got accent lighting. So if I open the door, it opens up and it just looks like a movie theater. It's just beautiful. And obviously that turns off with the vehicle door sensors. So very, very beautiful. Very nice. Awesome van. Tons of nice little features. Just beautiful. And of course, with Waldoch vans, we stand behind our product. We got a 3-year, 36,000-mile warranty. And that's to cover the conversion process. Plus, you get the factory vehicle warranty on it. And these can be serviced at any Ram dealership. So, very, very good deal. And then, if they do need to service things like electrical, there's an easy access point right here. There's also a panel in the rear. Again, just easy access. We try to make it easy for everybody. So you get another panel there, and another one off there. Real nice. You got your secondary HVAC back here. So you can stay nice and warm or cool. Awesome little setup. And then up front here, you've got additional storage. And you've got matching front seats to the rear. So it looks real unique as well. It's like it all fits like it was built from the factory this way. And of course, the Ram ProMaster dash here with the tons of storage and space. Cup holders, a good place for your phone. Looks like you got a wireless charger there, so that's pretty cool. This is a larger display in the Ram ProMaster, so you don't see that too often in these ProMaster chassis. But beautiful display, all sorts of features. I think you even have vehicle enhancements. You can do a surround camera, so we'll just push that real quick. So you can see all the way around you. That's pretty neat. All sorts of cool features. We'll go over to home. Just an awesome van here. You can say tons of cubby storage. And you've got also, you know, your 120-volt as well as your 12-volt USB-C, which is real nice. Your standard USB, all your, you know, standard HVAC, your shifter there. Real nice steering wheel, real comfortable to drive with. Just an awesome van overall, very beautiful. And of course, every one of our vans comes with our care package here, which has got, you know, headphones, remote controls, all the good stuff that, you know, comes with your package, depending on what you have included in the package. Some packages don't have headphones, and some don't have the audio systems, you know, different and different setups. So it all depends on what you get, but everything is in there, including all the manuals and our manual and all that good stuff. So you get that with every Waldoch van purchase. Before I go, definitely hit that like and subscribe button. I love making videos like this one here, and love talking to you guys what you like and don't like about these vans and other vehicles that we build here at Waldoch's. Let me know in the comments what you like, you don't like. And of course, if you want to build like one like this one here, go to our website, waldoch.com. The link will be down in the description. It's Waldoch, waldoch.com. Build out the van of your dreams. One of our sales team would love to talk to you about building exactly what you're looking for and what it would take, you know, timeline and everything else. And wish you could, you know, get you guys taken care of. Beyond that, you know, if you don't know exactly what you want to build, if you just want to contact one of our sales guys or gals, you can go on there, and there's a phone number, email, also a contact form, so easily able to get a hold of us, and we'd love to build out exactly what you're looking for. This one here is already ready to go. I think it's already sold, so but we can definitely build another one just like it, and add the additional features or remove a couple features, whatever you need. So let us know what you're looking for. We'd love to build the van of your dreams. We've been in business since 74. You know, not too many other van shops can say that, or upfitters, I should say, could say that for that matter of fact. And then we also build trucks. So lots of cool stuff going on here at Waldoch's. Been a minute since I've made some videos. If you're interested in seeing more, like I say, hit that like and subscribe button. And we've got plenty more coming. A lot of new stuff, because there's a lot of new chassis and stuff like that, new features, products. And I love showing you guys that stuff. So, like I say, hit up the comments. Let us know what you like about this van. And y'all have a good day. We'll see you later.